This album is particularly personal, you know, very, very personal. All the songs, apart from Stevie Wonder's song, I wrote the lyrics for, and they became like sort of diary. You know, there's a lot of things about Poland, my friends, my family, people that I know, my relationships. It all became so very close to life that it was really hard to record it. There was a lot of stopping tape and, you know, crying and recording again. It was really very emotional this time.
Sitting there and feeling lonely, had my blue eyes for you only. Suddenly you turned around and smiled at me. It wasn't my imagination. No doubts, no hesitation. When it comes to love, I know where I wanna be. It's a dream. Oh, am I dreaming? I've been waiting like this for someone like you. Can't believe you are here with me. Got the best
of night. We paid attention this time much more to the sound and to the production. We tried to improve it. I think this album, we went a little bit further. We were more confident recording it, more confident as producers, and I was a little bit more open as the songwriter too, you know.
The first album, I've written only five songs, words for five songs. And because, you know, these were my first songs, it's my second language, I was a bit frightened of it. But now, lots of things happened during the last 3 years, a lot of inspiration life gave me. So I wanted to get off my chest lots of things.
Recently, Basia's got much more involved than before. I mean,
yes.
So far the ideas have come mainly from you, which is...
Well, you know, because when you write a lyric, you have a certain vision of what
That's
it
right.
should look like. The same is with, you know, writing songs, and we always have a vision of a song, what it should sound like. That's why we produce it also. To be very English, and that's why we went for the English country. And unluckily, the weather was so bad.
How's that?
But at least that helped make it very English.
Well, that's what people think that the English weather is like.
Right. Come to me.
The lyrics were written by me, so, you know, it's a very personal story about breakup, but breakup which is not completely dramatic and dead, you know, that people don't want to see each other again, but one of those optimistic ones where there is a second chance for them. Important for me to start the album with a song because I thought it set the tone for the whole album, which has this mood of relationship which is carried on in spite of problems, something that Danny and I went through.